Oh, YouTube, this is Mega Man 470 here again. Hello, video tonight. I'm gonna make a short tour of my room on the walls only. I'm close to the floor. Lego Atlantis, my first two Lego shirts. And to prove that it's Lego. A painting that I got for free from my dad's friend. I forgot to show you. The most bestest part. If you come here to my house, you'll know where my room is. Oh yeah, a stupid thing. I don't know why I have a crayon on my wall. Yeah, sorry. I'm a real Eminem fan. I've known Eminem since I was in elementary school. Although I shouldn't. I did. And yeah, I got lots of posters. At least 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, technically 5 posters. This counts as one poster for me. I'm getting a new poster. Black Ops 2. This is my Diary of Anne Frank project in 8th grade. My thing actually moves, works in this project. There. Although the sink is bigger than most of the other things, my stairs won't stay up because the tape's not that good. And Mr. Dusseldorf, Mr. and Mrs. Van Dan. Not Mr. and Mrs. What the? Mr. and Mrs. Frank's room. I was thinking that's Van Dan. Margaret's room. Sorry. I just don't remember some of the stuff. And then the other kid's room, the one that has a small room. Table, stove, sink, that's the kitchen, a room, a clock. Oh wait, this ain't a room, this is a closet. This is Peter's room. Stairs to the secret door, that's a top view of the bolted door, and the front view, and yeah. All my Beyblade Metal Fury Daxes. Fist that hit you. Sorry about that. I just wanted to sing with it. And for some reason it says only a Toys R Us. And for some reason my friend got it at Target. Yeah, I only have 4 Metal Fury Beyblades. I gotta put the camera down for a second. Yeah, I'm gonna lift up all these books. Yeah. Ow. Oh, this is heavy. This will be even worse if we're picking up all the books. Sorry. Our specific order for things. I can barely lift this one up. I think my back's starting to hurt. Yeah. Well, I'm 15. Obviously, my back should be hurting right now. All my diary ever would be kid books. And I only wanted one. Finally. I can show the whole thing now. It says tournament, so there's lots of empty space. So, once you go to my first tournament, the first place winner and the first place loser. And that's basically my room tour. So, I'm still eating a fortune cookie. I'll be right here in the Pokeball. Sandy said hi. Sandy's gonna be saying hi in every video. Unless it's outside and I don't want Sandy to that. Get hurt. For no reason at fortune yet. Well, now, Snivy is going to start saying bye. Snivy. 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 What he basically said is, bye bye. Bye you two. No, I don't know. He said this. Me and Sammy, one thing. Bye, YouTube. See you on the next video. Well, that's all for this video.